Okay, so I just posted a video on how to grow thick eyebrows. So the first product that I used was the petroleum jelly, and I got this at the dollar store. And then the next item I used was the Milani Brow Fix Kit in medium, and I used the tweezers in here to get the under hairs on her brow, and there's small tweezers right here. I also used the highlight and the brow powder, the number 2 brow powder. Then I also used the Dream Matte Mousse Foundation to put on the top of her eyebrow after I used the Twinkle to get the top of her brow. So this cost about $1 at Walmart or the dollar store. And then the brushes that I used was the Eco Tools brush right here, and the brow brush right here, and the foundation and concealer brush duo right here. And those were all the products I used. So thanks for watching and enjoy the video.
All right.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get started. As you can see, my client has a clean eyebrow right here, and we're gonna go ahead and get started on her eyebrow. And this is how to groom thick eyebrows. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get some of this petroleum jelly right here. We're gonna put it all over her eyebrow and coat her eyebrow in the petroleum jelly. We're gonna go ahead and take this tool right here, which is called the Twinkle, and we're gonna put it on her eyebrow just to give her a clean edge. And that doesn't take that long. We're gonna go ahead and move on, and we're gonna take some tissue paper and wipe off her eyebrow. And as you can see, it looks a lot cleaner now. Now we're gonna go ahead and take a brow comb and brush her eyebrow. And we're gonna go ahead and fill her eyebrows in with the Milani Brow Fix Kit in medium. I'm sorry, we're gonna go ahead and tweeze the under hairs of her eyebrow first. And you make sure you get any small hairs that are sticking out in her arch. Those pesky hairs. Alright, we got the hairs. Now we're gonna go ahead and go in with the brow color too. And we're gonna take this Sonia Kashuk brush right here, going with brow 2, right here, that bottom color. All you need is like a dab, that's it. Because my client really doesn't need her brows filled in, but just for the sake of the video, it looks very nice. It's done, finished look. And just lightly fill that in. And we're going to go ahead and take the Dream Matte Mousse Foundation and Foundation Concealer Brush Duo. You're just going to take just a little bit, just a dab, and put that on the top of her brow. And that gives her that clean edge that we want. Very clean. Then on the bottom, I'm sorry, on the brow bone, we're going to take the highlight in the Milani Brow Fix Kit, which is that top color right there. We're going to take a brush and just gently put that on her brow bone. We're going to take this Eco Tools brush right here and blend that out. And that's it, how to groom thick eyebrows. Thanks for watching.